Patreon exists because when creators are paid, they can create more amazing things. Things that inspire us, teach us, challenge us. Things that make us laugh. Patreon is a membership platform that makes it really easy for creators to get paid. We're using the idea of patronage, which is actually a really old idea.
Exactly, Jack. If it weren't for patrons, we wouldn't have Romeo and Juliet or Mona Lisa, Mozart, Shakespeare, Da Vinci. They all had patrons, mostly aristocrats who paid them to create so they could enjoy their works and brag to their friends about how cool they are for supporting creators.
Yeah, so it's kind of like that, but better. Creators of every kind, podcasters, YouTubers, musicians, writers, allow their fans to become patrons or members. Patrons set a monthly subscription-style payment for the level of membership they want. Like for $5 a month, you get early access to content. $10 a month, extra videos. $20 a month, behind-the-scenes stuff. You name it. This provides creators with a sustainable income while retaining full creative control. And it allows fans to connect with them on a whole new level.
We have the flexibility to create without having to necessarily worry about how that's going to impact us financially. And that level of freedom is, I can't tell you how important that level of freedom is.
Thousands of creators and creative teams are using Patreon to run their business their way. They're doing what they love, and they're being paid to do it by the people who love their work most. So if you're a professional creator, start a page and give your fans the opportunity to become patrons. It could help you do the best work of your life.